State police are investigating what appears to be the accidental death of an elderly hunter in Wayne County. It happened this afternoon in a wooded area of Texas Township off Bridge Street. Troopers say 81-year-old Gregory Shear of Chiefland, Florida, was in a hunting stand on the ground when a problem happened with his portable propane heater. Propane bottles exploded and Shear was found dead. The coroner says the official cause of death is pending state police findings.